And it's a coffee day. Coffee ride ba sa Sunday? Recovery na yan sa amin yung Sunday. Dahil pag sumama ka sa ride talaga, sa Saturday yan. Eh kaso may trabaho tayo, hindi tayo full time talaga na vlogger. Kaya so for this week, sa Sunday lang muna ako sumama. At doon pa rin kami maglulup yung salitar. At saka as usual, maghahanap pa rin tayo doon ng mga superbikes. So check this out. Si Rebecca, I take the video ah. Okay, yo mga idol, it's the P3X Marvel, and I think for woman size. And look at this wheel set, it's the Knight 50mm. 50mm, right? Yeah, it's awesome bike. Thank you. Ayan po mga idol, yung P3X na F12. Yan, napakaganda po. Pero naka 105. Tapos 60mm yung wheel set. So very nice bike. At saka katabi dito yung Dogma 2, yung old. Ayan po. At saka dito pa rin may Canyon, may Giant, and may marami pang coming in dito, mga foldy din sa kabila. Ayan, Java turn, dahon. Ayan po mga idol. At saka rolling na po kami. At dito may S-Works. Ayan. So grabe. So ito na yung mga normal bikes dito sa Singapore. So again, sana all na naman. At saka ito yung ano, super bikes talaga to, yung Dogma P3X F12. So kulang na lang dyan ano, DI2. So kung wireless to, kompletos recados na. Pero ayos pa rin yan. Siguro mga presyo niya nasa mga 15,000, so 13,000 Singapore money. So it's very nice. So rolling na kami, busog na. Mga idol, tingnan natin yung isang ano, P5X ng Cervelo. Morning, nice bike. I'm taking a shot now. Is it okay? Yeah, thanks. Nice bike from Cervelo. It's the P3X, mga idol, and it's a full Dura-Ace group set. Yeah, nice bike. They are riding in group now, so I have to pull it out now. So nice ride. Yeah, thanks. Ride safe.